Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. You know, I've been thinking a lot about, you know, the future and, you know, the direction that we are going. You know, I really hope that things get better for us. You know, I hope things get better for our community. I hope things get better for our society. And just as a nation and as humans, you know, all together, you know. But we all know that, you know, I think sometimes we tend to focus on the things that don't really matter, you know. And I think that we should focus more on our youth and put more energy into them, because they are the future, you know. And I think it's you know, very critical that, you know, we stand before, you know, and kind of help our youth, you know, put these things together, you know, that our world faces, you know, because we have a lot of challenges. And, you know, that demand not only immediate attention, but also long-term commitment and vision. In the face of climate change, social injustices, and technological upheaval, it is imperative that we raise the awareness and consciousness of our youth. You know, we don't need bigots, you know. I think our society has no more room for bigots, no more room for prejudices, no more room for biases, no more room for racism. Like, that stuff should be out of everybody's system by now. You know, it's 2024, and we need to focus on our young people, because they are not just the leaders of tomorrow, they are the change makers of today. You know, they possess, you know, unique qualities. You know, they possess also, you know, creativity. They can be very resilient, you know, and it also can, you know, help us drive meaningful progress into our society. To harness this potential, we must first awaken their consciousness to the issues that have shaped our world. You know, and I know a lot of times, you know, we tend to say, oh, you know, critical race theory, you know, they, you know, we shouldn't be talking about, you know, things that happened back in the day, you know. But I think it's important to know those things, you know, about history and, you know, what has happened and what did happen, you know. But that's just, you know, we just have to educate them, you know, about the realities of all this stuff that has happened, you know. We must challenge them to confront the inequalities that persist in our society and inspire them to advocate for justice and equality for all. We also must equip them with the critical thinking skills. And I think that's the most important, you know, because we have to be able to critically think, you know. And a lot of times, you know, we don't develop those skills, you know, because, you know, there's a lot of ethical principles needed, you know, to navigate the complexities of our rapidly growing and evolving technological landscape. Because technology is taking over, AI is taking over, and there's no stopping it. You know, we just have to adjust to it and adapt and overcome. Raising awareness and consciousness is not just about informing the mind. It is also about touching the hearts. It is about instilling in our youth a sense of empathy, compassion, and responsibility towards others. You know, and that's, I think that's the main thing where we're lacking at. You know, like, nobody has, you know, that compassion and empathy for their brothers and sisters anymore, you know. And I think we should try instilling some of these good habits into our children, You know, stop teaching your children to be racist. Stop teaching your children to hate. Stop teaching your children to look at people in a derogatory way. You know, stop teaching your children just to be bigots. You know, simple as that. You know, and I think that's kind of, for me, where I stand. You know, like, I'm not moving off of my square because, you know, I'm up in age a little bit now. I've experienced life. I've seen, you know, a lot of bigotry in our society. I've seen a lot of, you know, racism in our society. I've seen a lot of injustice, you know, all of that, you know. So we just have to, you know, commit ourselves to this noble cause. Let us engage with our young people, listen to their voices, and empower them to become agents of positive change. And together, let us build a future where every individual, regardless of background or circumstance, can thrive in a world of peace, justice, and sustainability. So let's just focus on that, everybody. Let's wrangle our kids in, let's get them together, and let's start teaching them the right way, you know, so we can change all of this bigotry and this racism and all this, like, hate towards other humans. And with that being said, man, y'all enjoy y'all day. Peace and love.